Oh god.
Our meta models are still loading. Shit. Yeah, this is intense.
Oh great, someone's spawning there, that gets me.
It's the bio.
Yeah, that's bio. Not for long, I think, though. No, CJ!
CJ, all you had to do is follow that damn promise!
Bro, he's fucked.
They're chasing the train! there's so much CJ references here.
If Fusion gets to round 10, I will genuinely be impressed.
You mean round 10?
Round 10, yeah. I don't think anyone's ever gotten to round 10. What's the model spawning the armor?
What?
Somebody's spawning armor.
I don't know.
What model was that?
I don't know.
Oh, it's Cuber.
Yes, it's his Diablo model, but he mentioned that he's gonna play with him.
Oh man, this map is so broken.
Come on, can we push it to the round 9 at least?
Round 9? Well, if we all did our best, but there's already like 3 people dead, so.
Slow down, you assholes! Bananas!
DJ is on top of it.
I thought I fixed that.
I think you needed to make like an invisible wall there, like the bigger one.
Bigger one. I did.
You had to do a big. You had to build a bigger wall. Didn't they paid enough for it?
I'm gonna build a great invisible wall and make CJ pay for it.
the last thing he's gonna pay is his clothes.
Pretty sure it's just Rocketeers, Nars, the Chainsaw Dudes, and Biomex. I might have put in Inkleers as well, but I'm not sure. Pretty sure I didn't. These guys aren't dying anytime soon, I think.
Oh man, 15 people out of 8.
15? Oh, nice.
Yeah, 15 out of 8. Oh no, not these bosses. Oh no! Come on, we're all at 7. Come on.
Make it to round 9 and he's got a new record.
Round 9!
Oh! I want to see him make it to the point where the biomech starts spawning.
What's with the traitor Ragdoll?
No!
Oh. Well,
nice.
Still, new record. Round 9 is very impressive. Right, Ulamas?
Is Ware a really that good map?
It's a really good map, but it's very addictive.
Oh, I see now.
It's all out of all the maps that we made for this event. It's the only one you can actually. No wait, you can beat Skyrim too, but it's probably the easiest one.
Bananas.
No?
Four. You died?
Yeah. I could have outrun the double lasers.
Bio is the next superhero, not Serious Sam. He has superpowers. He can kill mental.
Rips Juba.
Is really trying hard to push it to the round 10.
Be better.
Aww.
Right as I say that, he dies. Poor Cuber. Alright, well, what are we doing next? Like, I've never failed that jump. How do you guys do it?
Alright, half of the people dead already.
Already? What the hell?
Oh, that kamikaze is just...
I'm Cuber just sitting there. Wait, how did he survive?
Kamikaze can float. That's the thing.
What the fuck? Cuber, ow! How?
I love it. I'm gonna... Should we all do this? That was a goner.
That wasn't ever.
Oh, that wasn't?
Like, yesterday in the TTP event, there were like two foxes, but one of them was out of it.
I got confused with the player model.
Same situation here.
I thought we were having a fox invasion.
Dan is surprisingly good at this.
Unlike us, that half of us died at the first
Yeah. Most people die before the round even began.
Yeah, let's play an easiest difficulty and die in the first jump.
We should also try the hardcore difficulty. Because there is a secret difficulty.
Okay. So what was the record here?
No idea.
Oh,
no, she doesn't. Does she? No. Good play anyway. Yeah, Dana's doing surprisingly good at this map. Good job, Dana. This one's just very hard.
Why is the music not playing?
There is music.
Not for me for some reason. It glitched for me. Because I also just heard not a while ago my death sound.
I already saw that I was like way too far away.
For me, You just reminded me of such scenes, you know, and in cartoons. You won't fall down until you look down.
Yeah, Dad. Yeah.
Your character just looked up and then down, and then started falling as soon as it looked down. Well, it's all up to Devo.
He's just dancing around. Is anyone else lagging?
I was lagging in the beginning.
I think the main problems with my map nowadays is that they're too unpredictable.
Which is a good thing, I guess, for survival?
Well, there's a difference between unpredictable and too unpredictable.
He still managed to shoot the rocket.
Good play. Oh god, not nukes.
Rabbit probably just killed someone with its legs. Maybe a basic knack, but for me, it's really fun.
Alright, that's good to know.
God damn it, Blaze. Little sound.
No! Thank you. Oh. He fucked up. Rip.
Oh, this is now a constant Giancazi plague for me. Lay's model fits here so well. Something came up to my mind. Can we all switch to kamikaze models and do this run? And make this some sort of kamikaze race? I love this music.
Yeah, me too.
Dan, you did good. You have a great music choice for this match. Blaze, hey, we yell the glory together.
It's the kind of music that I can hum while I'm in the car. That's good music.
Oh
shit!
You fell? Oh no!
Yeah, I fell. One of the spiders pushed me off.
The music here is great. No!
Oh.
Press the jump.
Yeah, this is where it starts to actually get challenging.
Chapa's model was just... The hammer is like a toy for him.
Who cares if it's hard?
Alright, Thomas it is. Thomas it is. This is gonna be fun. Tank engine. Whatever. Pick one. Alright. Cuber already managed to chase the Thomas. Oh god.
Just changed mid round.
This is amazing. No.
Hardy! No!
No!
It took too long.
Here we go.
16 player in this madness.
Please tell me that everybody just followed the orders, Al Thomas. Oh! All easy.
Holy sh! Oh my god!
Yes, Thomas, I'll rise to the top. We must get our lead. Race for your lead. Someone. Oh. CJ, run away. Oh god.
Oh my god, this is perfection.
I do not regret coming to this event.
Not at all.
I love it. Dreams come true.
First train down!
How did Csaba died already?
That's why I have the volume turned down a lot.
I don't know, it seems I have another nightmare. All these trains to follow.
Got so far
and failed so hard,
but in the end it
doesn't
the...
even matter.
Rip death. She made the map.
Yeah. And she mastered it. Unlike you!
you should be sorry.
Oh no.
Ripped that up. Oh, a long way down. It's all up to Gnome now. Better do this.
Before you die, what is your last word? Smoke weed every day.
Hey.
Wait, what are you doing? Run! Run, you fool! No!
Run! No!
It was close to you, anyway.
No! Well...
Okay, good.
Oh, it's 2016.
Number 2, Roggie. Number 3, number 4. G'day! Active Roggie.
5.
Number 3.
Oh, this?
Number 1. Number 2, Roggie. Number 3, number 4. G'day! Active Roggie.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
My ears! What
the fuck? What the fuck?
And that's why it's best map. Just notice how fast everyone died.
Number 2, Roggie. Number 3, number 4. G'day. Active Roggie.
5.
Clear as gnar shit.
Fuck.
Oh. Duck kick. Horse, Roggie, the Scallion Prime Minister.
Give it to the law.
Async.
Oh, hello, motherfuckers.
Hey.
Going, guys.
How are you feeling, bro?
Better, yeah. Okay. Oh, it's full! Oh no!
Server is full, to be honest, Link. Have time.
Yes!
No!
Yes!
No!
Treat others the way you want to be treated. How about a friendly handshake? Is murder.
No,
it's not something you do. Treat others the way you want to be treated.
How about a friendly handshake?
He's caring.
How about a friendly
chunks of calcium.
It's nice. Yeah. Yeah.
Is that King?
Yes!
What? No, I got carried away! What, you bastard? Fusion Blaze, go! Use Tackle!
Well, that was anticlimactic.
What? Did someone nuke that?
Yeah, we got nuked.
Bobby's perspective, I just imagine seeing like three guys mocking him for missing all the hits.
Yes.
No. Rave party. Rave party. I'm lighting pretty badly. It happens.
Okay. No, you made Csaba die.
I need to change my model. Nice! Pretty sure that's the first time someone's died by the button.
I saw that.
Oh. clear.
Unless something closer, we can try the basement or the tabletop. That's the closest thing I can come up
with. Oh, this one. That was nice. Good job, Noah.
Top 10 enemy battles. That's the closest thing I can come up with.
Oh, this one.
But a friendly reaction, the way you want it to great source of news. The show of Fred is caring to great source of how about a friendly handshake? He's caring. The hook of how about a friendly handshake? To the hook of the way you want it to be.
Aw, man, I was on the platform.
Oh, this one's not too bad. I think you can make this one. The last part is pretty hard though.
Oh.
Like, really hard.
Oh.
Oh no, he did it!
Oh my god.
That was brilliant, as I was part.
Server abuse!
Just me and Alex.
Thank you. I saw Fusion's confusion.
Math is the real enemy.
To be honest, it's safe for me.
I'm still waiting for Norm to do a final boss, which is just algebra exercises. You made it to the boss and then you died right away.
I smell a pause.
Yes. Oh.
It didn't need it.
Rip.
Well, good luck. Fire is healthy because he does squats very often. Look at his track bend.
First win of the day.
Come on, motherfuckers, come on! Come on, motherfuckers, come on!
Please, can't you join? See, this is how you survive.
Yep.
Oh no! A Knum? What about Namebot? Alright. There goes our record blade.
I'm just sitting here. Oh, okay.
Oh, there's a bio army coming. He's coming to you!
No! No!
Clear behind you!
Oh my god. It's gonna blow. Oh no.
Oh,
don't hurt
me. Gonna take
your
help.
Don't hurt me. Oh, thank god.
There's one fire watching you. They're watching you. They know you're here.
They're waffing me. Through the Lego.
Well, I heard. Bio's usually confused. The Cuber's mod proved it.
Well then.
Leroy
Jenkins! I died an honorable death.
Oh. Bio, lighten us a path. He's like a god, walking, not giving a fuck, showing us the way. This like reminds me of ancient Egypt times, of the Egypt movies. I don't
remember. Yeah.
He's just blurbing out the elf bags. He just doesn't care anymore. Everyone's following him.
He knows the way.
We're just running in circles, actually, but never mind.
True survivor.
We're just literally running into one of those guys.
We don't care, we have
bio. Everyone survives.
This is how we survive.
They're all fetched everywhere.
There's a legend that says if you belch, if you burp hard enough, you'll get Bio's powers.
Yeah. Where'd he go? Oh, that way.
My eye! There are some light. Nukes are enough.
Some light. I found him again.
The Bio is a superhero.
Help. Just get hit by the guide like 10 times and I'm still alive next to Bio.
Where did Bio go? Oh no, we lost
when,
Bio.
He went back. This way.
I see it. So this is how the map looks like now. Now Kamikaze Konga behind Bio.
Sure.
Should we do that?
I'm doing it.
Wait, Bio. Wait. We might need you for you to slow down and wait for us. But now we're dying. We can't wait. I lost the sight of light. Bio. I just feel on for change, we'll die.
Alright, I found him again.
Wait, can you crouch and do the stem? Oh, there's already some circus going on.
Right.
Oh, that's
beautiful.
No one has died yet because of fire. Just imagine demons seeing this, entering us this place, like evil spirits watching over us. I guess they regretted that they kicked that.
Walk into the line bio. God, I lost him.
Those demons regret that we came here. It's not that we.
Bio walked up to the enemy and just fell down.
Yeah,
Bio repels all the evil. He is our true Lord and Savior.
Yes, he's better than Batman and everything. If I was able to do a new superhero movie, I would do it about the Bio.
Do it. Which is
the bird power compels you.
Oh no!
No!
Our Lord and Savior has abandoned us.
No.
Run!
No, we're all dying. It's okay. Just follow the medkits.
They will light the path to salvation. Wait, we made it?
It's cause all of Bio. We made it. But no one did for you. Fucking
no!
Rig! It's fucking rig. It's cause Bio left. If he wouldn't leave, then we would have survived all of us. It will be all automatic. And hey, look. We had no dead bodies. What an experience! And shout out to Bench. He was watching us.